Awesome. Today we're going to be making a classic soup here. Creamy potato and leek. Alright, what you're going to need for this is some diced onions, 1/4 cup of olive oil, 4 slices of bread with a crust removed, 1 tablespoon of garlic, 2 leeks, 3 potatoes, 2 tablespoons of chives, and 1/2 cup of cream, and 4 cups of vegetable stock. Alright, first step, we're going to chuck in the onions, and our olive oil, and garlic.
Turn up the heat.
Alright, while we leave that cooking, we're going to chop up our potatoes. Roughly 2 centimeter cubes. Alright, time to add the potato. I've got our leeks here. We're going to need the white bits of the leek.
Now we'll just be slicing this up.
I'm gonna leave this for about 5 minutes, I think.
Until it's so cooked, keep stirring it.
Time to add in our vegetable stock here. Alright guys, you want to leave this to boil for a while, just until the potato is cooked. Probably take about 20 minutes, I think. Alright, while we wait for that to cook, we've got to get our croutons going here. So this is just our bread, our crust removed, and chop it up into squares. You have your oven preheated to 200 or 180. Just to drizzle some of the olive oil in here. You want to leave those croutons in there for about 15 minutes until they're nice and crispy. Okay, just look done. And we go to the next step. Alright, now you're going to want to blend until it's smooth. Alright, blended. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of cream here. Leave this to cook for about 5 minutes, I'd say. Just stir it, then serve. Alright, final step. Just want to sprinkle on our chives here. Almost forgot. Croutons. I'll chuck a few in the bowl there. I gotta take the first bite.
If you would please.
Good, some good soup. And here first, guys. Bad leek soup. It's a bomb.
Give it a double fire out of 10.
This is actually fire.
Yeah, it's hot, but it's good.
Alright, guys. Hope you had fun watching. Catch you next time.